the English oak. Its majesty once revered, now seen as little more than an obstacle needing to be cleared. The respect it once commanded has disappeared, along with the respect and pride its homeland once enjoyed. England, what has become of you? The ground shook as the mighty oak hit the earth. The sound echoed darkly across the land. From no one knows where, two horses appeared. Seemingly wild and free, they wore an air of magic about them. They were not scared off by the day-glow army or the chainsaws wailing like frenzied banshees. Maybe they knew these trees. Maybe they'd sheltered beneath them. Their concern was unmistakable. They made their way to the dying root of the mighty oak. From the past. Our ancestors worshipped trees. They understood their supreme importance. How many of us have forgotten? How much we have lost? How few still believe that a tree has a spirit? This land, once a vast forest, reduced to isolated strips of woodland. And even these are under attack. Trees are like the lungs of the planet. They free oxygen for us to breathe. Not only are these trees disappearing, they will soon be replaced by traffic, which will take oxygen and release poisons into the air. What madness is this? England, what has become of you?